The competitors are ready to do battle. And this chamber may have a greater impact on the outcome of this match than any one of these gladiators.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
No, not again. No, wait, nice reversal.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around. One of the things many fans do not know about Dolph Ziggler was that he was a decorated amateur wrestler in high school and college. Ziggler was a multiple-time NCAA conference champion and went to the NCAA tournament each of his 4 years. Even then, a show-off, I'm sure.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, my gosh! Ouch!
Watch it! Ooh!
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Edge on his way to the ring.
And look, he's got rage in his eyes, Michael. Oh, Hulk Hogan saw that one coming.
Hulk Hogan softened up here.
This reversal there.
And Ziggler gets leveled.
Man, Ziggler's going to be sore tomorrow.
Cole, you talked about Ziggler's success as an amateur wrestler, and up until recently, I had no idea that Dolph is fourth all-time in his alma mater, Kent State, with 121 career victories. I mean, Ziggler's been a winner at every level of athletic competition.
And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
Oh, there it is! Wow, he's still down after that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Out of trouble there.
It's him! The champ is here! John Cena's here!
Oh!
Whoa!
Here we go.
What a maneuver! John Cena being pressed hard.
Oh!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Zeus's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Still not through.
Oh, that's devastating.
Oh!
John Cena with the offense. Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold. Look at that, Cole!
Man, that one rocked him.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
Cena's in trouble. I don't know what's going to happen here.
Daniel Bryan storming to the ring.
Oh, yes. Yes. I never get sick of seeing Daniel Bryan in action.
Daniel Bryan has had some special moments here in WWE. SummerSlam 2013, when he became WWE champion, it must be bittersweet for him. It didn't last long, but in winning the championship, Daniel got further than most people in this business can ever dream about.
Dolph Ziggler is going in for the kill.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Wow. Edge just timed that perfectly.
And that should do it.
Oh, man. What an airfall that was. What a counter.
Cena continues to fight.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh, another one? Is it going to this be it?
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now, that's how you hurt an opponent. He was able to reverse that. Oh,
oh, man.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
Oh, that did it.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Ow. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh, lights out.
And he escapes the hold.
This could be huge.
And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Ooh. We know what this is.
Great offense by John Cena.
Ziggler works his way out of trouble.
And Ziggler's quickness never ceases to amaze me.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Boom! And he reversed it! Good move there!
John Cena's been eliminated.
I didn't expect that. These type of matches are so unpredictable.
He saw that one coming.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
And it's Edge, able to break free. Dolph's in trouble. He seems dazed. He's confused. Oh! Hey now!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, man, what a shot. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Incredible counter.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
What a counter that was.
And Undertaker just gets his shoulder up. This could do it. One, he got body on body there. But that, wow, that's got to be it.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Dolph Ziggler's night is over.
I don't think that's how Ziggler envisioned this match going. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Oh! Avoids the impact there. He gets out of trouble there.
What a reversal!
Oh, reversal! Oh! Ow! Oh, look at the emotion! No! Broken up! Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh!
Oh, the Hulkster! He's been softened up here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Ooh, nice counter.
Yeah. And this has got to be it. One.
Again, Cole. He always does.
That's it for Daniel Bryan.
Man, you don't see Daniel Bryan go out like that very often.
Look at this. What a move.
We got a cover.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at some
look
of
at this.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner,